So I made this plugin where you can transform into any NPC in the game, and